She said, that's when they don't feel safe.